16. It releases Andrew McCann. How they could do it a goal like the one he got 2 years ago against the same opposition. But it was a nice hot afternoon. It's quite cold and breezy now. This is inside towards McGrain. It comes back nicely. It's the first goal, and it's scored by Oisin McConville. It brings the Armagh fans to life. They're back in it. Only a point separating the teams. 19 minutes into the second half, a vital break. Watch as McConville was on hand, taking a little pass there and crashing it past Declan O'Keefe.
Fantastic piece of combined play that time, and a wonderful finish inside the near post from Oisin McConville. Now the game hopefully will come to life. Wonderful piece of play. Lovely little flick on.
It's anybody's match again. McConville has scored. Well, it'll make up in a way, I suppose, for the penalty miss stage. This is Kieran McGeaney. Armagh looking for the equaliser. Will they get it through Ronan Clarke? Moynihan comes out. It's a good one, and it's over the bar, and the teams are level. They've been behind for so long. Remember when it was 5-5? Well, this is the fifth time that the teams have been level in this match. Ronan drops into the arms of Benny Tierney. Lots of players coming, trying to make the pass an easy one. Difficult one for Mario Hagan to take, however. Down to Aidan O'Rourke. The O'Rourke family very well represented in this Armagh panel. Dropped in neatly here. Once again, it is Stephen McDonnell, and he's put it over the bar. It's his third point. More significantly, Armagh lead the All-Ireland final. What excitement, what a contrast between the fans up on Hill 16. The solemn faces of the Kerry fans. Jubilee in, and good defensive play by Armagh. It's out to Kieran McGeaney, the captain. It's all over.
What a result, sure. Fantastic result for Armagh. Oh, what a credit to them, the way they apply themselves when everything seemed gone from them.
A fantastic day for Armagh. They have won the All-Ireland. Sam is going north once again. First time since 1994. In recent times, we've seen Down do it a couple of times. Donegal, Derry, of course, 93. And in 2002, the winners of the All-Ireland, the Bank of Ireland Championship, Armagh. It's a fabulous day. Joe Kerner, just look at it, the moment of victory, elation. He's done it. He did it across McGlen Rangers. He's done it with his native Armagh. He was the right man for the job. The fans believed it. And far from keeping the fans out of the Croke Park surface, you get a view in a moment of the centre of the field, and they're swarming onto it. Rules is rules, they say. But today, it doesn't matter. There's a banner out there. Are you watching? Pat Spillane. He is. He's seen it. Armagh won 12. Kerry 14 points. Our congratulations to them. Legend Kieran McGeaney, the captain of the first ever Armagh team to win Sam. A delighted Kieran McGeaney, and a delightful day.